Earl's kind of a jerk because, you know, he's one of the bad guys, but he's a talented jerk. He's the he's kind of the character that is the leader of the, you know, the musical part of the show, and he's really not a high-ranking pig, really.